Hey guys, I'm here, Oregon, Madison International Speedway in Oregon. Look, I'm right up to Matt Kenseth's car. This is Matt Kenseth's car and I'm right next to it. They're working on it. Look, I'm on pit road. I told you I was gonna be here. This is crazy. This is the coolest thing I've ever been a part of. Hey, I think that's Matt in there.
I think that's
Matt in the hall right there. If you can see him. He's talking to that one guy with the hat. That's Matt. Right there. Yep, that's him right there. Sitting there. Here he comes. There's Matt. He's walking out. Matt's walking out of the car. The person's getting a picture.
I feel like they're all over here.
Look at this, right next to Matt's car, and here he is taking a picture. Yo, I'm standing right behind Matt Kenseth. Look at this. Eric Estep would be proud.
It's like, are you supposed to bring your stuff down here to get
it? Maybe.
I'm not sure. The JJ then?
Yep.
He's going around that way now.
How cool is this? Seeing Matt Kenseth. And look at all the other cars. Matt's right there. There he is. Man, I see Matt right in front of me. They're pushing the car. Moving it a little bit. This is crazy, guys. This is absolute craziness. I've never been this close to a NASCAR driver before. That's him right there, climbing in the... What? Or I could walk over at the camera behind me and say hey if I wanted to. You just saw me go up and say good luck to him. That's what I said. I should have said, remember meeting Eric Estep at Slinger? Should have said that.
Well, what should we do now?
Still hear the cars going around, but Matt's gonna be getting ready for next practice. I just talked to Matt Kenseth, guys. I just talked to a famous guy, and I can't believe it. Track. I don't know if you can hear me. It's very loud. They're coming to the end. And the guys waving the red flag. Practice is over. Practice is over. You guys don't know how much of this is a blast for me. You have not a clue. Matt Kenseth was the fastest, so I heard.
In this practice session for the Arc Midwest
Tour. 10 minutes left.
Making their final adjustments before they get ready to go qualifying here tonight. Ty Majeski has put the 91 to the top of the leaderboard with a 17.
Oh, Majeski went to the top.
Kenseth still second with a 673. Jason Wyckoff in third with a 695. Blake Brown sits up there in fourth with a 697. And then Austin Mason rounds out your top five with a 702. As we get down to crunch time here, you're going to see speeds pick up as teams make those final adjustments and get ready for that important qualifying session. The Arca Midwest Tour will help determine where they're going to start their uneven races to help line up their feature tonight. Starting position very important.
10 minutes left in practice. They just started. Last couple minutes, I guess. One to go. Yep. Last couple minutes of practice, last minute or so. Red flag is on. I think that concludes practice, but I'm not sure. Caution's out. Practice is over for now. On the screen editing, I don't know, so you can hear me and you can understand what I'm saying. Practice is over. Another break. We have the red flag. Also got fries to eat. Yum. Fries and racing. Name a better duo. Natalie Decker and wrecking.
Machine up to second on the board. 17.583.
Am I making you guys hungry? Got the green. Practice right here. Red flag.
Well, that will conclude Arca Midwest Tour practice.
There you go.
This
practice
afternoon.
Is over.
Ty Majeski leads all of them with 17.441. Luke Fenhouse put his number four machine up there in second.
Paul Shaffer Jr., that seven car. That last
this one's a lot bigger.
Put his car up to third. Matt Kenseth fourth.
Matt Kenseth fourth.
Midwest
I still can't believe I said
practice for their second
I said hi to Matt Kenseth minutes. And told him good luck. That's what I told him in the clip earlier when I walked down to his car.
Okay, y'all are together.
Hey, Matt. Good luck in the race. I have a question for you. Ask you.
Sure.
Are you ever going to race the cross background speed?
I don't know. I've never performed. It's been a lot of years. I was like racer. It's actually one of my favorite tracks.
My
racer
pen.
Mod.
You left your pen?
Yeah. God die cast sign.
Come on.
Green flag for the first heat race of the night. Number one. The 119 car wins heat race number one. Second heat race of the night for the Howie Lettow Classic 100. Coming to the green, one to go to green.
Third row starting fifth, Matt Kenseth and car number eight.
Woo! Let's go, Matt. Let's go, Matt.
Here we go.
Come on, Matt. Race. Second heat race. There's Majeski in the iRacing car, number 91. Matt's just lagging behind right there. He doesn't want to destroy his car. One to go. Car wins. Coming to the green for the final heat race of the night. One to go to green. Green flag.
One to go. The 72 car wins. All the cars are lined up and ready on the track. They'll be going green soon for the Howie Lettow Classic 100. And there's Matt down there starting second. Second car next to that first car with the clear. That's him.
As your field for the Howie Lettow Classic 100 begins to assemble down here on the front straightaway. Before we introduce our starting lineup to you guys, when we started the Hall of Fame, our first battle on one lap.
One to go till green, the Howie Lettow Classic 100. There's Matt starting P2. On the outside. This is loud as heck, but I don't care. I'm having a good time. Green flag! Matt takes the lead early on. Clear, Matt, clear. Come on. Clear, Matt. Thank you.
question. Come on, throw the caution. Enough. You can tell this is NASCAR, their caution inconsistencies. But Matt still in the lead. Majeski second. They just got the one to go. Green flag. Back underneath them a little bit.
oil. There's oil on the track. Matt Kenseth back to fourth. Majeski in the lead, the 35 in second, 77 in third. This is a caution Matt needed for a chance to win with 30 to go. I saw Matt get loose there. He got very worried. Not gonna lie. I saw Matt get loose there and I got so nervous. He's right up there, still in the race. They just red flagged the race to clean up the oil in turn one. Left by that one car that caused that caution. So, just updating you guys on what's going on here. Police stopped. Matt's in fourth right there. Majeski's first. Man, I hope Matt can get it done. One to go till green. Green flag back in the air.
Starting on the inside row. The
inside lane, second row right there. Great flag! Battle for the lead! Ah, back to the fifth. To go to green. Matt Kenseth scored fourth. They made a correction. There we go. Green flag. Kenseth's gonna get the third, it looks like. Come on, Kenseth, go! Caution's out. Oh boy. Hopefully this changes everything. That was the points leader in this series. I don't follow the series at all, but apparently he's a points leader according to the commentator. There's Majeski. There's Matt. One to go till green. Six laps to go. Majeski is in first, 39 in second, 77 in third, Matt Kenseth fourth.
then the fourth, fifth. Green flag. There it is. Five laps to go. So bad. I'm happy for Majeski. I mean, he's got iRacing as a sponsor, and I use iRacing. I'm on there, so.
For the second straight race, and outlast of all big time. So
here he comes, Ty Majeski, the winner tonight. Cheer for him. I mean, I wanted Kenseth to win, but I'll still cheer for Majeski any day. He's another guy from Wisconsin. I got to support him.
This is a lot like Kakana. We sure made you wait and work for that one, but you get it done. Congratulations. Old 91 was fast again tonight.
Yeah, sure was, man. We hit on something big. Caught it for the blue race and then again for the Dixieland. And kind of took it here to see if it would be versatile at all tracks, and it sure was. So just really proud of everyone. Toby and all the guys, Chris Craig, Brad Nancy Manstead. Man, this is cool.
Very cool. And talk about those restarts. I mean, there was enough of them. There was a lot of them in the last 20 laps. What's kind of, I mean, you know you got a real good car, but what's going through your head there as you restarted time and time again with so many good cars flanking you?
Yeah, I mean, just make sure the tires were clean and engine was clean and just be prepared as possible on those restarts. Obviously, Morrissey had a pretty good car, so did Jonathan Island. So just thanks to those guys for running me clean. It was a great race out there. Just really, really thankful for the opportunity, and I think thank all you guys for coming out tonight. What a great turnout. Of course, all my sponsors are racing.com, Cat Sports, Crestliner Boats, Trios, BB Race Engine, Left Hander Chassis, Swerve Machine. Just real thankful to be in this position.
Job well done, man. Congrats.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Ty Majewski, the big winner tonight.
You know, for coming.
All right, since it said you can go talk to Matt Kenseth, I'm going to go talk to him. Try to talk to him and say good job in the race. Really hope you win. Oh, man, that was fun. This is a fun race I had. I had a good time. Really, really good time. I got earbuds in, by the way, too. So I really hope I can say good job to Kenseth. I'll record it if I can.
I think I've heard her up coming up through there, but
all right, I'm gonna,
you know, all in all, a good night, and you know, great.
I'm gonna
to be
walk
back
over there. Get an autograph from Ty Majewski.
There you go.
Thanks, Ty.
All right, appreciate it.
Thanks, man.
Thank you. Yep,
good
no
race tonight.
Thank you.
Kick butt. Got an autograph from Ty Majewski, but unfortunately couldn't talk to Matt Kenseth. I couldn't find him anywhere. So he's gonna tell him good race tonight, but Ty Majewski, an autograph right there. Crazy, absolutely crazy. This is my first time getting autographs from anybody, like hand signed. And I got a Kenseth autograph on the back of this jacket too. And I also got a Kenseth autograph on this. So, VIP pass. So, that's crazy. Now I'm just walking back to the car. Man, this is a fun night. I can't wait to upload this to YouTube. Of course, you'll see it on YouTube, but I can't wait till I have to upload it. It'll probably be up, you'll probably see it on Sunday, which means the video is gonna be up Sunday. Duh. So, I had a good time. Got two diecasts signed by Kenseth, as seen in an earlier clip. Did really good in the race. I mean, that was really good, so I'm excited. Now to go to the motel and sleep for the night, till the trip back home. About 2 hours.
Find something to eat.
About 2 hours ride back home, so we're gonna hit the deck for the night. It's like, I don't know what time it is right now. Like 11:30, something like that. So I had a good time, and I hope you guys had liked my filming. I tried the best I could, so this is a first time thing for me. Probably an only time thing for me. So I'm happy. Man, I don't know how I'm gonna end this. Should I say my outro? Also, very loud truck. Should I say my outro? Or should I just leave it like that? I'm not sure. I always like to end with my outro, but man, this is just... Yeah, I think I will. Guys, if you really like this vlog from here in Oregon, Wisconsin at Madison International Speedway, please leave a like. This is very fun for me to do and very fun for me to record. I had a good time recording it and being here. Please comment if you like were at this race too. Probably not really a big chance, only having 92 subs, but I don't think any of y'all would be here, but not sure. But and subscribe if you enjoy my content. Guys, I'm just saying again, this is a lot of fun. I really enjoyed it, so bye.